The mandate of the provincial chapter of 2003, allowing the society to start one more house in the oriental traditions of Kerala, sows the seminal seeds of Assisivanam. After a few years of scouting and proposals in October 2007, along with Friar Matthias Stoyle, the Delegate General of the province, Friars Thomas M.J., Barbujos, and Davis K. visited a plot of land in Madapurchal. Everyone liked the land and the neighborhood. The report was submitted to the provincial administration and process of purchasing the land was initiated. The land documents and other details provide us the information that before the famous Malabar migration, the entire area belongs to the Malabar Devaswim Board. The board sold the land to the migrants of Malabar who later sold to others. Hence, this land had number of owners before it reached Society of Friars Minor. In January 2008, the land was registered in the name of the Society of Friars Minor. In the same year, Friar Thomas M.J. was appointed to take care of the land. Friar Thomas was welcomed by Father Jose M., the vicar of Fatima Martha Church, Perumpona, and the people of the parish. Friar Thomas M. stayed in the parish and took care of the land. The question of ecclesiastical jurisdiction of the new house was not an issue because the intention of establishing new house was to fulfill the provincial chapter mandate of 2003. Thus, as advised by the Archdiocese of Thalassery, the provincial administration wrote a letter to the Department of Oriental Churches in Vatican Rome to get permission to establish a religious house in the Oriental tradition. The Vatican did not delay in granting the required permissions. In 18th of February 2009, the renovated house was blessed by Mar George Wally Amaton, the Archbishop of Thalassery, and the campus named as Assisivanam. It was dedicated to Saint Francis of Assisi, the patron saint for ecologists, a title honoring his boundless love for animals and nature. In 12th of December 2012, the foundation for the new formation house in Madapurchal was laid. On 1st of February 2016, the newly built formation house was blessed by Archbishop Mar George Nararakat, the Archeparchy of Thalassery, together with Most Reverend Dr. Varghese Chakalakal, the Bishop of Calicut Diocese. The building was inaugurated by Friar Barbujos, the Minister Provincial. While the friary is known as Assisivanam, the formation house is called Saint Bonaventure Seminary. Saint Bonaventure Seminary is a Franciscan institute of philosophical learning that was founded in the year 1952 at Saint Anthony's Friary, Bangalore, by the Dutch Franciscans. Saint Anthony's Franciscan College from Bangalore was shifted to Madapurchal in 2016, with a new name, Saint Bonaventure Seminary. Today, St. Bonaventure Seminary, a full-fledged residential Franciscan college, caters to the intellectual needs of the Franciscan friars in India and the neighboring religious congregations and the diocese.